Hey yo, this jam is dedicated to all unoptimistics, thinking that the wreck wouldn't twist your biscuit. Of course we gon' start it up just to call your bluff. We talk raw, sucker, you ain't hard enough. Don't even think about thinking about spitting with the masters, cause your punk ass is bullshitting. I'ma put up a caution sign, give you some advice that don't cost a dime. Son, don't cross the line. Now, back to the matter at hand. You got beats that knock, man, my beats use a battering ram. You lack backbone, I kick rap songs that rattle your dome. Then I'm back home at it again. I stay ill, fuck a marketing deal. I'm on the park bench, sparking the feel. I recommend that you sharpen your skill if you're talking for real. Otherwise, you will end up on the side of a cart in the mill. Next up,
yeah, I believe that's me.
Big Vince, get on the mic for the REC.
Never, no, no, never, ever have I felt much better. Cutie in a coupe, I think it was a Jetta, right? But everybody knows she only out for the dough. So if you ain't got none, bro, you probably never get her.
Nope.
But in the end, it all comes back to the wreck. I'd rather be broke than break my fucking back for a check. I'd rather put an end to greed than get greedy over ends. And I'd shit on some money for my friends. I'd rather be rich with wit than greenbacks.
I'd rather do the shake of the wop than lean back.
I'd rather find a better place to fuck about this paper chasing max. But I don't know if I'ma ever see that. But when I do, uh-huh, I'll probably throw a barbecue, uh-huh, invite the whole crew, shit, uh-huh, and later throw a party too. Until then, dude,
yeah,
I'm doing what I wanna do. Blessing tracks lovely and sipping the brew.
Yo, yo, quiet, yo, buddy, yo, we quiet, still here. But I wanna get real serious for a second. This next track is...